You may have noticed these signs here and there around campus, and they were put up for the centennial of the Alaska Yukon Pacific Exposition, which was the first World's Fair in Seattle, and celebrated our proximity to Alaska and the gold fields, the Orient, Japan. If you ever see the seal, there are three women. One is holding a railroad train, one is holding either a gold nugget or the sun, she's Alaska, and the other is in a kimono.